Jane Danson's husband Robert Beck was moved to tears as he watched her perform on Dancing on Ice on Sunday, just hours after she fainted in rehearsals. The Coronation Street actress, 40, dressed as a unicorn as she joined her pro partner Sylvain Longchambon on the ice to skate to A King of Magic by Queen. After her fairy tale themed routine, Jane told hosts Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield she was absolutely fine and admitted her dizzy spell had taken her by surprise. "L didn't see it coming, I've been quite tired and I just pushed myself a bit too far, I think," she said. "I'm so embarrassed, the team and Sylvain have been amazing. I'm fine," she added. Phil replied, "Your hubby was crying in the audience there, he was sobbing and sobbing away," while Holly described Jane's fainting spell as scary. But Jane brushed her health scare off, saying she was thrilled to gain 23.5 points out of her best score to date. She was left feeling overwhelmed when the judges praised her for performing so soon after fainting. Ashley Banjo told the soap star, "I have so much respect for you returning so soon, that takes so much guts." As the rest of the judges echoed Ashley's sentiments, Robert could be seen wiping his tears away in the audience. Mere hours before the live show, Jane's participation in the competition was thrown into doubt after she collapsed on the ice. The Corey star was stretchered off the ice after being attended to by paramedics. Following her fall, a DOI spokesperson told Mail Online, "She has been assessed by show medics and is now resting ahead of the performance." Danson began dating former Brookside actor Robert Beck in 1999 and the two married in December 2005. The couple met at the 1999 British Soap Awards. Danson said that she had a crush on Beck since she was 15. On their marriage, Danson told OK Magazine last year, "Rob's absolutely my best friend in the world. We've only had about two rows in 20 years. The couple have two sons together, Harry Alexander Jack, 14, and Sam Alfie Robert, 8.